They say that people who do not learn from the past end up reliving the past. Are we there, Satur Ocampo?
Well, sort of, yes. But there are dynamics in Philippine society, as Ravi was pointing out, of the very, very strong entrenchment of an elite class, economic and political elite, mm-hmm. That has held sway, before, mm-hmm. during, well, of course, you would want one rule, and after martial law.
Okay.
The fact every authoritarian politician or personality would say that they would want to reform society as Marcos did, mm-hmm. the same way as Duterte was saying.
Okay.
But we know the results about martial law, mm-hmm. and we are seeing that the kind of change that would really overhaul the economic relationships, that would that would achieve what they are talking now about, inclusivity or
inclusion,
inclusion, oh. of the vast majority of the poor,
yeah.
never happens, mm-hmm. because the entrenchment of the elite in the economy, in the politics, in society, mm-hmm. remains, and they control government.